Good morning! Welcome to Meditation with Lewis. 1 Samuel chapter 17 verse 45 says, "You came to me with sword, spear and javelin, but I come to you in the name of the Lord of Heaven's armies." This verse comes from the famous story of David and Goliath. Goliath was a great Philistine giant and an intimidating champion whom everyone feared. He had picked a fight with God's nation of Israel and therefore with God himself. Because of David's strong and vibrant faith, he was determined not to allow Goliath to defy God. Even though the odds seemed stacked against him, David spoke these words to Goliath moments before he defeated him. "Whatever enemies, weapons or circumstances are pitted against you today, remember this. Your greatest advantage is having the Lord of Heaven's armies on your side. Come to him and trust that he will help you with the impossible." Love you. God bless. Cha-cha-cha.